I'm good. Let's go. Turn your headset up. How are you?
Yeah, not too bad yourself.
Yeah, it was a pretty fucking crazy night last night, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's going on still a bit here, but last night was terrible.
Yeah, it woke us up a couple of times. Of course, we're on the top floor as well.
Yeah, it just kept us up all night. It's crazy.
Did it?
Yeah. Shit. I kept on falling asleep, but kept on waking up.
Yeah.
And then this morning I had to go hunt for some pots and plants because they disappeared from our balcony.
Yeah, I saw your post, yeah.
It's crazy.
Oh, I put it on your post actually, didn't I? Yeah, I was driving to work.
Oh, yeah.
And a car was coming the other way, so I had to dip my headlights. And then when the car went past, suddenly there was a fucking trampoline in front of me and I had to swerve across the road to miss it.
That's crazy.
Fucking sketchy. And then afterwards, I was like, I should probably let the police know.
Yeah.
Like, you know, because that's dangerous. And I went round, this is in North Petherton, just near Bridgewater.
Yeah.
And I went round the corner and there's fucking blue flashing lights and stuff. And I was like, shit, what's going on here? So I slowed down and I was like, he was like, a trampoline? And I was like, yeah. And he was like, oh, we've got more important things to worry about. And there's two police cars and a fire engine and this block of flats. And there's like half the roof's fucking flapping about.
No way.
Fucking shit.
It's crazy, man.
Oh, yeah. It was proper rough, wasn't it?
I'd say all day the sand's just been blowing crazy on the beach.
Yeah.
Like, we went out to Boots and Tesco's and a couple of other places and then we came straight back. It was like, yeah, sod this.
Not one.
His mate's coming up. Oh, he was.
We gotta move anyway.
Yeah. There he is.
Apparently they couldn't do the live events on Imus Lab last night because of the storm.
Yeah, because we watched that one today. They didn't go into the camp either. They said that they'd hoped to be back as normal tonight. We're gonna watch tomorrow.
Okay.
It saves us trying to stay up sometimes, so just watch it day late.
I have to go to bed early on the weeknights now because of work, so I can't play late anymore.
Yeah, so you're not doing more hours, so are you?
I'm not what, sorry?
Doing more hours.
No, I'm just starting earlier. Yeah, so I'm finishing earlier.
That'd be more time for Fortnite when you're finished work.
The thing is, you know, I get home earlier, but then, you know, you have to do sort of family time.
Yeah.
So I don't get on till like 7 and 8 o'clock, and then I've got to get off at 10. Not tonight, though. Don't have to get up tomorrow.
Yeah, I need to get up and do a Christmas fair. Although it was called off tonight because the Christmas tree blew over. Because it's meant to be like turning on the lights tonight. So they've cancelled the whole thing.
Fuck.
I'm assuming it was going on tomorrow.
Yeah. I saw, driving around today, I saw so many people like putting back
bins,
their fences and shit like that. And so got bins everywhere.
Oh, when we used to walk, like live up one of the other streets, when like you had bad winds because it used to blow up all the streets because they were digging into the beach. It used to just be crazy. All the bins, just you, like every house you walk down, the bins would be topping over and blowing down the street. somewhere.
Okay.
Some shield there.
Did you land back down there again?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Up here. Oh, fuck. Did not expect that. Thank you.
Some more shit here.
Which direction do you want to go?
Right.
Left or right?
Maybe leave him to it.
Yeah. Yeah, they got a little fort right up on the hill.
Yeah.
Thank you. They're on the move.
Yeah, because they got to come this way.
One still in the big four. One's cranking in front of us. I've just fallen out, he just shot me out.
Oh, shit.
He's trying to set fire to me.
Shit. I've just fallen out as well.
Ah, fuck, there's someone behind us.
I think we're just gonna have to abandon the drill base.
In the base.
Oh, right, you are. I think I'm just gonna hide in it. We've got some steel bits around us here.
Yeah. Shit behind me.
Come in here because they can only get us one way here.
That'll be them fighting the other people we were fighting. In the circle.
Thank God.
Right, just the other team left now. Shit, yeah, meta. Fuck. We got any shield?
Yeah. Brave.
gonna have to move because there's a storm. I'm in the circle over here. Still in the circle. Right, the circle's gonna start moving. We need to move with it. They're below it, they're above us. Oh.
Damn.
You cunt shot me.
That's pretty cool though.
That was cool, man. We both sweated it out a little bit.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I don't like it right at the end when the storm starts moving. Well, it's forcing you out, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mind you, it helped me get that zero kill win the other day.
Oh yeah, that was crazy when I saw that.
Yeah. I pretty much just camped the whole game. And then they were... It was like one of those pylon things with the zip lines.
Oh, right,
and
yeah.
They built up and they were fighting up on top of it and I was just underneath. And I could hear them like zipping around and stuff. And then the storm started moving. And then that was it. It was their death.
I bet they were well, like, miffed. When suddenly, yeah. Like, you win and you got, like, no kills.
No kills. I don't think I shot at anyone.
Doesn't seem to be as glitchy tonight.
No, mine stopped now, yeah. gliding there.
So you got your decorations up already.
Yeah.
It sounds like you're in the Christmas spirit.
No, I don't mind really.
We'll probably start putting ours up next weekend.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we were meant to be doing it tomorrow, but it was like, oh, I told them we'd do it today, and I'm like, okay. Of course, the kids won't let it go then. It's like, Daddy, when are we putting the tree up? Daddy, when are we putting the tree up? Daddy, when are we putting the tree up? And there's loads of them, there's another one. Or someone's been killed or something. No, it's a van and there's loads of stuff.
Oh yeah.
motherfucker, what the fuck? You wanker. He's flickering. Are you doing that for real?
No. He's just jumping about, please.
Got my bandages and shoes. Yeah, he was jumping about, but he was kind of flickering as well. Weird. Storm's coming. Oh shit, I moved too soon. Leon is popping off.
Is it right?
shadow dude coming in. Nice one, brother. Well done, man.
Awesome.
Sweet.
I think I'm going to use those reinforced things to do what I just did there and build like a nubby hole.
Yeah. I need another B. Yike. Yeah, that's good, man. Second on the first one, first on the second one.
Yeah, right. I didn't think those people were the last people either.
No, I didn't either. I knocked one, and then you obviously got the last kill, I think.
Yeah, he was holding the other guy. Ah, 98 miles an hour winds. Fuck.
90.
Yeah, 98.
What was that last night?
Yeah, I think so. picture with a car, like, covered in bricks from a house.
Yeah, normally, like when I make a delivery, I normally put the parcel. I only do small sort of stuff. I normally put it on their doorstep and then wait for them to answer the door. But I had to just hold it because every time I put something back, it was just fucking blowing off.
Yeah, they normally just put it on their doorstep and knock on the door. Yeah, it's freezing.
Yeah. We didn't have much rain, which was nice.
Yeah, like freezing cold weather with rain is the worst.
Yeah. And we'll see one other.
Someone around here, I think.
You didn't expect that, did you, you bitch?
You know, they got to get his car fixed, don't they?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. on that shield.
Tai Chi, is it? Or,
I think that. So.
Ways, aren't they? Shit loot anyway, don't care. What happens to the NPCs when the storm comes? Do they die?
Dunno.
Guess
a good question.
I feel bad for them.
Very fast.
Maybe they just go back to the NPC lobby.
Yeah.
Corner?
Yeah.
Okay. nice landing here. Oh, what the fuck? I'm never choosing again. Ever. The fuck did you get this gun so fucking quickly? Nice. Light landing here.
I thought you were already down there.
I don't know, that's right. I heard you in a car and I was like, oh wait.
Thank you.
I've only got a grey loadout.
There's a green Uzi there.
Take that. Where the fuck did
you go? Sorry. Oh.
That's not a surprise, is it?
Damn.
Yeah, that was a purple AR. I'm gonna change my skin. It's my skin's fault. Mando. This is the way.
Yeah, that should be coming back soon, shouldn't it? Oh no, Book of Boba Fett.
Yeah. Yeah, it's December, isn't it, I think?
Oh, is it?
It's soon, I know, yeah. Have you seen my setup? Have I shown you a picture?
Don't think so. As well.
I know. I saw it and I was like, I have to get that.
What's that little thing in the on the radiator?
So it's a globe. So you know, like a globe, like an atlas.
No, the little thing inside it.
Oh, on the radiator.
Yeah.
That's fish sticks. It's one of the skins. It's one of the kids' toys, but I was like, I want it.
It was a Thundercat.
Not for how long are we going on? I have lots of footsteps. Oh well.
Yeah.
Ending high. At least we got a Vic, man. That was awesome. Yeah, definitely.
Cool. Cheers, dude. I shall speak to you soon.
Yeah, take it easy, man.
Yeah. Cheers, dude.
Have a good one. Cheers. Bye. Boop. Boop. Hmm.